This is it. Ooh. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm so excited. I am a new YouTuber on the block, and I'm really excited that I'm starting this. This was my one of my 2023 goals, start a YouTube channel to share, give value to people, and I'm so excited I'm starting this. So yeah, so in this video, if you would like to know much about me, or if you'd like to know a little about me, anyone, stick to the end of this video, and I do hope you subscribe to my channel. So for this video, I'm going to be answering 30 questions about myself, ranging from what this channel is going to be about, to what my name is, to what I do, where I stay, and a couple of other stuff, right? So yeah, let's begin. My first question is, what is your name? My name is Chisom Chinayewoku. Chisom means God follows me, or in other terms, God is with me. Where are you from? I'm from Anambra State. I'm a good girl. How old am I? I'm 22 years old. I'll be 23 by October 9th. What school did you attend and what did you study? I studied computer science. I attended University of Nigeria, Nsukka. Where do you stay? I stay in Lagos, Nigeria. I am based in Lagos, Nigeria. What do you do for a living? I am a software engineer. I work at Microsoft as a software engineer, where I focus mostly on data building, dashboards, developer dashboards, and data solutions. Yeah. What are my hobbies and what do I do aside from tech? Nice question. I love cooking. Anybody that knows me knows that I love cooking. Secondly, I love everything about history. I watch a lot of documentaries. Thirdly, I play the violin. I love instrumental music. Is this your first channel / YouTube video? This is my first channel, but this is not my first video. The first video I had was three vlogs, and that was just giving me the opportunity to practice what YouTube is all about, practice how to make thumbnails, practice how to edit, how to be more comfortable using my camera when I'm in public. So yeah, but this is actually my first official video. What inspired you to start making videos? I think it's the fact that I love sharing things with people. Let's say I hit a particular milestone, I want to share it with people, and I do a lot of speaking. I love writing, right? But I feel like I'm more comfortable talking face to face with people. And most times when I advise my friends, they're like, oh, Jesus, we should start a YouTube channel where you can share all these things with more people, have like a bigger audience. And so yeah, that's why I'm here. The channel about my channel is going to be mostly tech related, career related topics as well, and thirdly, documenting my growth. And why should anyone subscribe to my channel? My channel is a place where you can come to learn, to get value, to be inspired, to be motivated. I'm someone who got into the tech space, I wouldn't say really early, I got into the tech space when I was 19, I guess, and I was partly self-taught, right? I learned how to code on my own, I learned how to get a job on my own, right? So this is a place where you can learn how to do those things. This is a place where I can teach you how to do those things by yourself. And most importantly, seeing a realistic version of what it's like being in the tech space. The tech people make money, the tech people have a good life, the tech people face certain kind of life issues and problems. So my ring light just went off. I put it back on. I don't know why it's glitching. How did you get into tech? I got into tech 2019. First programming language was Stack. I mentioned that already. My first programming language was Java. My stack was Android, native Android. You, aside from tech, like I mentioned, I love cooking, I love instrumentals. I love reading history books. I create content. This is me creating content on YouTube, and I write. I'm a writer. I'm an author, which I'm going to talk about in a full video how I became an author. So a couple of other things I want to try. I don't know yet, but I want to venture into a lot of other stuff. Probably business. Yeah, that kind of thing. What are your goals when it comes to YouTube? To grow? I think one of my goals is to get to 10,000 subscribers. I don't know how possible that's going to be, but it depends on the amount of hard work I put in. So if I'm constantly putting out videos that are valuable to people, I feel that is a goal that I can achieve in 1 year. But let's see how it goes. How often would you upload videos on YouTube? I think twice a week, Tuesdays and Fridays. So when it's Tuesday, expect a video, and it's Friday, expect a video. Advice for new YouTubers. Yeah, I'm a new YouTuber, but one advice would be start. If you're watching this and you want to start your YouTube channel, start. It might cost you a little bit, because I'm looking out for quality and all that. It might cost you a little bit, but just start with what you have and just go from there. I wish I started like a year ago, because I know that I would have got far by now. But I mean, I'm just starting now, so that's not like an excuse. So if you're watching this, start. Let me motivate you to start as well. Yay! That's the end of, I think I answered 30 questions. Yes, 30 questions. So yeah, that's the end. This is my very first official video. If you're watching this, give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. If you want to ask me any more questions, please use the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe if you're watching this. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. And I can't wait to do magic on this platform. I carry you guys along with everything I've said. Bye!